With counties moving into the yellow phase, PennDOT will be reopening some of their licensing and photo centers starting tomorrow, May 9th. Centers in Bedford, Clearfield, Punxsutawney, and Pleasant Gap will reopen. The photo center in Dubois will reopen on May 11th. These centers will allow transactions and renewals, initial insurance transactions, and photo license services. For now, non-commercial road tests and in-person real ID applications will not be available.